Raiders, come in, Raiders.
I repeat, Raiders. They said seven is a group. They always have to make different plans.
Good job, we got stuff to pay them this time.
Radio into Jack.
Because we do owe them in debt, but we should sort out the debt as well.
Radio into Jack.
I copy.
Is the landing landing place ready and clear? Because I'm bringing a helicopter over.
Copy.
Thanks. Oh my god, all these zombies. Oh my god.
What's up, guys?
Peace, bro. Take your pick.
Guys.
We've got one full of ammo, and we've got one full of food and water. It's up to you which one you take.
If you want, I can come ahead and drive your car back to your base and get my friend here to pick me up.
That's the one in the front.
What am I driving? Alright. Bro, bring that truck and pick me back up.
Where are you going?
Stay at base.
Where are you going?
I'll make my way back. Stay at base Stay at base with them.
The landing strip's clear. Land.
10-4. What's been happening?
Well, we just found two. We found two military vehicles, dead soldiers inside. We just give one to the raiders with weapons in to pay our monthly fee, or daily fee, should I say.
So we have to find more to keep our life.
Well, we've got the food and the water. Maybe we can go to the raiders' camp and see if you want to trade a little food and water.
Let's go.
Weapons.
I'll follow you along. I'm gonna have to move out of the way so you can just drive.
Jack, come in, Jack.
I can't hear. What's wrong?
We're leaving the base. We're coming to the raiders. We're gonna see if they'll swap some food and water for weapons. Over.
I can't hear.
Don't go too fast. I can catch up then. Oh, shoot. Go along. I'll catch up.
Okay.
Guys. Why? Look, I don't mean the harm.
We're here. Where's their base?
Yeah. Just up here.
Meet you up there.
Okay. Over.
Ready on Jack. Ready on Jack.
I copy.
Where are you? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, we're pulling into their base.
Look, sir, is there any chance we can swap some food and drink for a bit of ammunition and weapons? I'm not forcing you, I just wondered. We need it today. Look, don't need to aim a gun at me. I'm asking you a question.
We have mobs to feed, family.
Yeah. Thanks. Guys.
What?
He's just dropped me a few pistols.
Nice. Let's go back
In
to base.
In return, I'll give him some of our rice. Here you go, guys. Thanks.
I brought some fresh water.
I don't trust him by himself.
Some food. I'm okay, bro. Where are you guys from? Belfast. You're big far, you're far away from home, yeah. What brought you to life?
Do we have a problem here, guys?
What's well. What's happening? What's happening? Okay, well, I'm just gonna head back on my bike, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I think I'm going to, help. I want to join us.
Jesus Christ!
You got artillery? I want to join us.
Bro, where are you going?
Do you have any weapons?
He's joining them.
No, I'm not.
What?
I'll steal weapons from the other crew.
Oh, hell no. We ain't giving up without a fight. Let me join.
I know everything about them.
I'm not here to harm you. I've got nothing on me.
Got me, prisoner.
Come on, guys, let's get out of here. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Come in, Jack. Come in.
I copy.
Where are you?
I'm hurt.
You're
a traitor.
It's too dead. No. They fucked me over.
I'm right behind you.
I'll come and help you.
Go away. Leave us alone. There's 2v1. Get out of here. Get out of here! Let's go! Quick!
Get in the car!
That's only one savior dead, but they still have many more.
Oh! Get in the car, Jack!
Go, I got this!
Uh-oh, they're waiting their vehicle. Fuck.
Ah.
Wow.
Right. Do you copy? Does anybody copy?
Shh, I'll copy.
Come in, come in.
Get back to base right now.
I got the vehicle. Guys, I'll meet you.
You just took me as a prisoner.
You died, so...
I'm coming back.
Jack! Jack!
I'm not gonna shoot, I'm a prisoner.
Stop driving, Jack. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be extra fun.
We mean no trouble! We mean no trouble!
Wow. How many times do you have to kill us?
I'm a prisoner.
GTA! Jack, do you copy?
Which one?
I copy.
I got a nice vehicle. Get in.
Let's get back to base. They're
get in.
Be coming tomorrow. So.
They'll obviously look for you on a bike.
I don't care. Go. Ow.
Up or down?
Copy.
Come over to the shop. We can get a nice view at the top.
Let's just get back to base.
No. I'm not leaving a friend there. Or should I say a brother?
He wanted to try it on a friend.
I don't care.
My crossbow can't reach that one.
There's a sniper in the back.
Ah, good shot. Okay, I'm dead.
My actions got this one.
Well, anyway, that's the end of this video because it's just fucked up. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah. Alright, everyone end their streams.
I wasn't streaming anyway, so.
Guys. Stop killing us, we're trying to get back to base.
Yeah, well, you two are being way fucking ridiculous. Have you seen?
Pretend you don't have Shing then. Pretend.
What, so I'm not captured now, no?
No.
No.
Yeah, we're trying to kill it off with late.
You have to keep an eye on them as well though, because they'll spawn out.
Yeah. Alright, you guys mute us, okay? Alright, see you guys.
So what time are we coming back for? What time are we going to attack
them? Come back at you come to us at 2 again for a raid, okay? No, 2, yeah. In an hour or two,
when it's dark.
Yeah, 2 in the morning.
Before we're going to raid them.
No. First of all, they come for us. Then they steal more of our stuff in the army jeep that we gave them. Yeah. All right, guys. You left. Alright guys, mute us, okay, because we wanna start a video.
Our base is here, right, yeah. Let's get everything sorted. I'm gonna get my gun off the shelf. I'm gonna get this gone.
There's raiders!
Yeah. I got a musket, if that works.
Anything works. Guys, can you meet us?
Ah, been shot. Okay, calm down.
Loot all the weapons, come on.
Oh. I don't mind having a new bike. I'm going out riding. In a bit.
No, you're not. Come back. The garbage. What the?
Can you see me, bro?
I could just see your helmet. Have they muted us?
Yeah.
Alright, that's our streams again. Set 3 now. Jesus. But for GR set 2.
Let's see if
it out. Ready on Jack.
Hold on, we're just starting a new video.
Well, one of them are coming to the base. One of them are coming to the base.
Alright, everyone, just start the broadcast. At 3, come on, everyone.
Three. Two. One.
Right. You watch the base, I'll be back in a second.
Okay, we're just standing
there. Thanks enough for stupid weapons. that's us.
I'm gonna raid the base.
So am I.
Watch that. Be careful, guys.
Mm-hmm, and you too.
I think they're infected.
Well, I've got on there, I just gotta be quiet. Oh, God.
Oh.
You copy?
Copy, yeah.
Are you at the base now?
Yeah, I'm on the second layer.
I'm heading over.
I'm on the second layer. There's somebody outside of the main door. I can't see. Yeah, he's down there.
Yeah.
Oh shit! He saw me. Oh god, help me. Oh god, hold on.
Get out of there.
Oh god, one's got a tank. That's unrealistic, bro. What the fuck?
Stop shooting us. Oh my god.
Look at that, see? So unrealistic right now. Tell him to mute us. Cause that's really fucking bullshit. A tank? Seriously? Like, what the fuck's wrong? You don't see a fucking tank in fucking Walking Dead. Like, that's just fucked up.
Dude, that's so unrealistic.
You two are unrealistic, I swear. Have you seen what you're driving? You're driving a fucking tank?
Yo, why the fuck?
And that's for killing me. They don't drive fucking tanks. They don't drive tanks.
No, because they hide their tanks in the military base, and you have to go there to get them, and there's a rogue army. You have a turret in them. Yeah, because you didn't.
We ain't blowing it up, so...
Yeah. Literally, there's two of you here, there's three of us. You don't need a tank, yeah? You can still use your guns. And plus, how the hell did you even know we was there?
Exactly.
Well, you guys.
One of you come up straight. One of you went straight upstairs when I was doing it sneaky. Nah, I shut up when your people who was working with you. Yeah.
Huh.
I do.
You just got the lights turned off?
I got mine off.
Why?
I swear to God.
Alright.
Fine, we will.
And you have to
put any more fucking tanks, I swear.
Impossible to read you guys. This is two people and apparently one's always at the base and he spots you even if you're like in a bush. Yeah, probably in cover against the wall. I'm resisting it. Okay, chill. Yeah, I'm muted.
What?
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah. I believe so.
Have they muted us?
I think so. Just right into Jack.
For 6 minutes. I copy.
On my way back home. Got trunk load of fucking loot.
Good.
Some food and some ammo, so I'm here.
Welcome
back. Hi. That was a nice entrance. Right, I got some information. Right, at the base over there, there's I don't want to hit you. There's a base over there. There's loads of loot, there's insurgents and everything, so I'm gonna head there on the night, so they don't see me.
No you're not.
I am.
No you're not.
Why?
Hey, some night vision here. Come on, you get it?
Why aren't I going there? Eh?
Are you trying to shoot me? I'll shoot you.
No, I'm shooting up in the tree. Look, I've got marks in the tree now.
Well, I've got night vision for the raid later.
Okay.
I've got 3 sets of night vision helmets.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take one each.
Let's go and sculpt this place out, and then we'll come back. Let's go. Are you hopping on the bike with me, or are you taking your own? Oh no, he's gonna take the car. Okay, whatever.
Slow down a little bit, please.
I am?
We need to be back by 8. Guys, turn around. We need to be back by 8. We can't do that.
Why? We've still got about 3 hours.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. Until that phone says 20, it's 3 hours.
Don't worry, don't worry. Right, time. Shut up. I don't know math, okay?
It's not hard to find out.
The math teacher is a pedo.
Wow. Nice.
She is. He's a slut. I hope she's watching this, you know. I don't know why she would, but I hope she's watching.
Why would your teacher watch that?
She's called Miss Hitchens, you slut.
Miss Hitchens.
We're guys, on our way, be ready.
Go back.
Why?
Just go back. They're on the way. I can see them. I'm hiding.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. They're coming really quick.
Quick, how quick?
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, that quick. Did they see me? I'm going to their base. Shh. While they're there, I can be robbing this one.
Shit, they're coming up straight for us.
I told you.
Damn it. I think I'm a better driver than him.
Oh, wow. We can't even get in that vehicle. I was going to rob it, but it's a fucking Pegasus fucking other thing. I've looted them. I've looted their base. I got everything.
Right. Copy that. Guys are crazy!
Keep him as a prisoner. Yo.
What the fuck are you running to, bitch?
Don't fucking
get
move.
Get off the bike. Get off the bike. That's for our people, come on. Look, bro, this is for our people.
Oi! Yeah, JK, get off the fucking... Daddy, I'm going after him.
Oh my god. What is the problem?
Wow, if they kill me, I swear to god, that's so unrealistic right now. I'm after one of their bikers. Where the fuck's he going to? They're fucking dickheads. No one sells our bikes and gets away with it.
Be careful, it's coming for us. Get your guns ready.
What? See, so unrealistic. So muddy the level are they?
Oh my god, what is this guy doing?
Unrealistic, that's why.
I'm actually gonna kick these guys, man.
You've got unrealistic cunts in this game.
Got him.
Joe, send him a message, then I'll mute him. This episode has gone so weird.
See, that's why they want to do it, because I know something was going to mess up this roleplay.
Let's just hide in here. You watch that door, just in case. I'll watch it. Shit. They sit right at the back. If anybody comes through, just gets through.
Have you both unmuted
really
us? You're unrealistic.
You're using fucking grenades yet every second, and you're throwing them right next to you. That would just kill you as well. Huh?
But have you seen what you're fucking driving now?
Like, you guys need to be realistic. No more explosions.
That's not realistic, no. I don't have a blizzard.
Yeah,
I have a fucking bike.
How is that not realistic? How is that not realistic? Because a buzzard, you fucking flying. A tank's like indestructible.
No, we don't have one. No, we don't have one. No, we don't.
No.
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
No, we don't.
No, we don't. Okay. We haven't used it against you, so what's your problem?
Exactly. No, but you've but you also use your Tory limo. What the fuck?
Yeah, and you shot your tank at me.
Everyone knows now not to use military stuff, so we all know now. Yeah, and in say if you sound, that's fine.
Till tomorrow. Not our base. Yeah.
Yeah, of course you can.
Nope. Yeah, I have my maps turned off. Yeah, I know, I just turned it off.
I'll turn it off now, though. I've turned my map off.
Yeah, but you have to leave it open because people can still hotwire it. Just to make sure. Alright, mute it.
Hard with no maps.
Mute us, son.
Nice vehicle you're driving round.
Thank you. She's a nice vehicle, isn't it?
They're driving a fucking insurgent with a gun.
Shut up! That was me, you idiot! Yeah, I know, I was just saying.
Don't drive that round. If they can't, then you won't.
Yeah, you can't either. It's not fair, that.
I know, I'm driving this.
You're driving an insurgent with a gun?
Yeah, pretend. Why? I don't have a gun on it.
Don't you have a normal insurgent?
Nope.
Oh. It's not gonna bother me though, so.
Shit! Did anyone just witness that?
No.
It's fully splashed into his head. Why is he trying to blow us up, dude?
What the fuck's happening? Oh my god. Like, this roleplay is not going the way everyone planned it.
Fuck you, stop coming after me. I just threw a bunch of ski bombs on my
We don't have a buzzard. My god.
Fuck off, you speak like a retard. You speak like a retard.
Shut up.
You are retarded, you Down syndrome prick. Leave the park. I think it's ZGWM. No. It's DOWMSYNDRONE. Down syndrome. There you go. Good luck.
It's not very nice to call someone Down syndrome.
What is that? I don't know what you just said. Can you guys leave? Because you just spoiled it. Joe, get out here.
No.
Yeah, because look, they're coming after us.
I ain't done nothing, Listen. So... I'm just...
Shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up. What are you guys coming after me in this time? Oh, what are you trying to get him? Shut up, you man.
Please, GTA, do never speak like that. Oh my god. That don't suit you, never, ever.
Stop, Connor, stop.
GTA.
Connor.
Shut up.
Connor.
You fucking spastic man.
Connor.
Shut up. My god.
No. I just didn't party with me. I'm a retard, isn't ya? Have to come after me in a Hydra.
Not a fair play on him.
Fuck this guy's Hydra, that's all I'm about to say.
Please kill him, please just kill him, please kill him.
Who? Kill me?
What?
Can you what? I don't know what the fuck you just said, because your mic is really shit.
Oh, I've got one of them, yeah. There you go.
I have.
Should we all get one? Just for the fun of it.
Should we all get one of what?
We come in peace.
Oh, he's down here, okay. Oh, wow.
Hey, guys. Why are you shooting me? You're a gay target. I suck dick, sure. Mate,
thank
shut
you.
Up. Why are you getting so ragey? Who are you talking about? My mum? Okay, my mum's dead, so stand
up. Bullshit.
It's not bullshit. My mum is dead.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care. Huh? No, it's not looking like. Shut the fuck up.
where are you, boys? Protestants or Catholics? Yeah, man.
Fuck you.
Yeah. It's old now, isn't it? It's older, really.
Oh, I want, I want some of this.
Just killed that cop, didn't he? The new IRA shot that policeman in the petrol garage. Sprayed him up with an AK. Maybe. It'd be rude not to come in here and have a bomb, bro.
I didn't realise that.
You can have a next go. You can have the next guy.
Nice one. Make sure it's packed.
You can have the next go. Come out with him. What? Curry curves.
Why is my outfit flashing? That's what I want to know. Yeah.
Yellow curtains. Yeah. Nicotine stained curtains. With cum stains where I've shagged your bed and come on again.
That's nice. You guys are very funny.
What is the DJ of the weekend, Scratch?
After people that are watching, you see, no, I don't give a shit.
So we're headed to the garage. There's nothing really that interesting in here, but you know. Funny. Oh shit, what did I just do?
So I can eat my roast dinner. This is actually kind of fun. Hello. Nice to meet you. You just fucking went into a tree. I was supposed to get to you.
Yo.
I'm sorry, I'm on post.
What? How am I unstoned straight away when I just put out my garage?
I don't know, bro.
What?
No. Yep. Yep. I'm on a team, so what, I haven't played Pro Clubs for a while, man. But I do play. Yeah, man. Who's your support? Yeah, man. Glasgow Rangers.
Hello, you just got hit by a tree. Oh my god, how shit is. Oh, I love that you chat about my mum, I really couldn't care less. Nope, not me. No, I don't. Love it how you both have to target me and tease. Mate, I have 5 more kills than you, shut up. Ooh, piece of beer. Joe, why are you trying to kill me?
I'm not. I was getting all the police orders on me.
Shut the fuck up. You guys are really unfunny. Like, is that a word? Am I crying? Yeah. Look, you're all three of you trying to fight me.